Now the wind is howling along the shore, and there's an old man that shuffles along. Joke they can him that knocks on the old wives' doors, and he tells them he'll give them a song. New Jock was a fine young lad before he went to the war, but when he came back for the fighting, he was new the same lad. Knew he's just an old man that's wandered and gone. Aye, he carries the can and he's wandered and gone. Joke the can would sing ye an old song, and when he'd done, he would be in his can. He would stand just waiting for something, like a drink or a copper or two in his hand. There's them that ignored old John, and other yins chased him to hell, and some took him in for a bit of a meal. Sit down by the fire, John, for you're just an old man that's wandered and gone. Aye, you carry the can and you're wandered and gone. Now the children, they all laughed at John, for they thought him a silly old man, and they knew he was different from the other folk. He'd nothing at all except for his can. Sometimes he'd a drink in him, and he staggered about in the rain, and people would say, what a hell of a shame, he's needy to help him. But he's just an old man that's wandered and gone. Aye, he carries the can and he's wandered and gone. In the parish there's still a few old yins can remember Joke the can, and they smile when they talk of the old days and that daft old shallow a man. But they say it's all different now, everybody's the same, and they tell you they think it's a hell of a shame. There's nobody like him now, him that carried the can, he's dead and he's gone. Old Joke the can, him and his kind, they are gone.